Can you guys see the screen for Jackbox in the car?
Yes.
Perfect.
I can see Jackbox.
Cool. Yes, sir.
Do not say the code out loud, because we need to join the room, and then we'll get the other people that are in the audience to join with us. Join with a device of your choosing. You can use a computer, you can use a laptop, you can use a mobile phone, whatever the fuck you want.
Did you go out of here? Don't come back.
There we go.
Mm-hmm.
Avocado.
Oh man, dude, Mad Moon Man's powers out. He's missing out on some Quiplash.
Because he is F word. Alright, now let's open it up to the audiencia. Ta-da! If you, ladies and gentlemen, would like to join.
Wow.
That was fast. Oh, Fazzy says it is it alright if he hops in? Well, you're sure. Too late for right now, but yes, you can come in. Tell him yeah.
Get your fat ass in here.
Get your fucking ass in here.
Get your fat ass back here.
Okay.
That's unusual.
All right. We got Gamer Bird. We got Umaro Chan. And we got Tyler Hitch. Let us begin.
Everybody's in?
Everybody is in, Mogul.
I'm in.
Blink.
Let's do this.
We in, hombre.
Says laggy. Hey
there, it's laggy.
What's laggy?
Yeah, what's laggy?
It's not lagging on the call, so maybe it's Hitbox.
Hitbox is laggy?
Probably.
Get somebody to look at it?
It's running just fine for me. Oh.
And that's you, Zed Lovey.
Hitbox is for suckers.
Looks fine to me. Ooh, get wrecked.
Doing anything for free is for suckers.
I have very good internet, so yeah.
Alright.
I hope they put quality options at some point for a Hitbox.
This ought to be fun.
Oh, God.
Man, those are dumb ones. Oh, well.
I'd be right
back. I just put the most morbid answer. We need our more audience members.
Showing up late to work. Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
They're basically the same thing.
I'm flying video games. Oh my god. I don't know which one to pick. I like this one.
I have never seen anybody else but him call it the hardcore gaming season ever.
I understand what he means by it, but no one says it like that ever.
Oh damn.
Quiplash. Absolutely no one ever says that.
No one.
No.
Damn it. Damn Umaro-chan.
Next one. The perfect name for a second head that sprouts on your shoulder.
Oh my god.
Damn.
Let's just shoot the shit.
Okay, I'm over. Okay, I'm over.
I don't have time for a 4-year eternity.
A 4-year eternity.
I don't know.
When you gonna take DSP out of business, dude?
Ooh. Friday boy, yeah.
Yo!
Yeah.
I got cheated.
Next up. Okay, fine. What do you want to talk
Rigged.
About then?
Patreon. Ooh, the 4 hours.
That 4 hours.
Speaking of
serious
ones.
What do you want to talk about then?
Fuck that in Maruchan, yo.
Ah, that 4 hour debate.
Debate.
That 4 hour debate.
Let's just shoot the shit.
All time.
Oh shit, time. Oh, spoke too soon.
Steven? Nope.
That's a good show, man. That was my favorite Disney show. I don't care what anyone says. I love Even Stevens.
I wasn't shitting on it.
Shia LaBeouf.
I never said you were shitting on it.
Well, maybe I will.
Worst thing for your kid's first dance recital.
Oh. That's like an easy one. Swan. Come on, there's nothing worse than that.
I am the king, guy.
Oh shit! I need to clean up my mouse pad.
Yep.
Yo, Quiplash, son.
What was
that?
That's Fred's way of saying.
What do you call a baby? Garbage?
That is high quality slander.
He's a Scottish Sasquatch, if anything.
Oh. Jesus.
Ooh.
Yeah!
That's right.
Oh, damn.
That's right.
Ooh. Super that slander. Is, look at weird. That.
That's right. Because it's the truth.
Ooh, ho, ho, ho. Okay, so much slander right there.
Something you'd be surprised to see a donkey do.
Suck a dick.
Suck a dick? Is some ass kissing?
Well, I mean, they already kiss ass, but you know.
They are an ass.
Exactly.
Fuck, I don't even
kiss
know what
their ass.
I just use one. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, I'm just fighting for a random one.
Pretty much. Don't look too deep into things. It never ends well.
One of the great questions of life, Moogle.
I hope my second one's worth it.
Next in line. What's that stain?
Ooh. Oh, God.
Shooting up shit.
It's voting time. It's
that, okay, I'm choosing DSP Special Saw because I'm not picking that one. Nope.
Wow.
Nope. Okay. Nope.
That's just bad. And that's coming from a guy who plays a game called Afterbirth.
Damn.
Damn it. Wow, of course, DSP reference gets all the votes.
Always.
I was trying not to make a fucking DSP reference.
I don't, that was just I got bad, shitty though. One, so whatever.
It was supposed to be banned.
Shay doesn't put up.
He just doesn't put up.
Alright,
Well, there you go.
I didn't know Chase spoke in the first person. Or the third person, I mean.
Well, you see, Che is doesn't put up with that shit.
Yeah.
That's round one.
Forgot how much fun this game was.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely much more fun than that freaking sailing game.
Ooh. town of slander.
You couldn't even slander people in that game.
You could kill them.
Yeah.
Not with the strap.
You know, that reminds me. My friend once showed me a game similar to that, and it turns out that Chris Chan actually played it. I was in a lobby with Chris Chan at some point. I don't know how to feel about that.
Okay.
Fuck.
Let's just shoot the shit.
Let's just shoot the shit. Fred, do you have a job? And are you struggling with work or school?
Yeah.
Then let me tell you about OxyClean.
Let me tell you about the secret. It changed my life, Freddy boy. It turned my life around.
It's called my employment to Whole Foods.
Turtles and cats.
What?
Life for Sam Smith. Seems intelligent.
Well, yeah, I mean, like, you know that his life was changed because he's a bagger at Whole Foods.
Have you ever been to Mars?
And are you struggling with trying to pay off the rocket bills?
The rocket bills. Oh shit! Fuck! Look Jesus. At that.
I knew you were going that way, you son of a.
Ooh, that's some now slander lash.
That's a Quiplash if I ever saw one.
Yeah, that's insane. Words would passengers never want to hear
a pilot say. I'm amazing. Drunk as shit. September 11th. Oh,
wow. That is just. Oh my god.
I would have
fucked up.
Oh come on.
I gotta
I would have put
it.
Allah Akbar.
I gotta do it. That.
Oh my god.
That's amazing.
That's messed up, man.
Comma.
That's a Blake. That's fuck. A Blake quality answer. Oh look at that. There's always one person that does the other one. Super artist.
Fuck being pregnant. September 11th wins.
Super artist.
God damn. A birthday
present you shouldn't get. I knew that would be one.
Definitely so. Oh, God.
Or not... Christian. How would you apply to Christian?
Christian? I'm not voting for that. Fuck that.
Well, fuck that. I wouldn't want my grandmother to have to deal with him.
How would you acquire one unit of Chris Chan, though?
Yeah, can you babysit this man child?
That's what I want to know. How would you acquire one unit of Chris Chan?
Just get her Chris Chan in general. Transfer over custody to her. Adopt him. You can that adopt adults, can't you?
I don't know.
Oh my fucking god. If it's the same answer, I swear to god.
Sammy's juice.
Oh, my God. Oh no, not the juice.
A gym membership.
Not the juice.
Not the cafe press thong. No. Nobody needs that shit.
Nap.
Sammy's juice.
The juice is on the loose, dude. Dang, 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 dang. Here we go. A weird
thing for the letters in your alphabet. I got like really shitty fucking questions.
Get a
like,
job.
Get a job. Yeah.
Whole Foods. Oh I would have thought it was about fuck you. Oh well. Yes, Whole Foods. That's where I work.
What the fuck? This is random. Whole Foods.
Ooh, audience choice. So DSP references or Sammy Samosa references, and he will probably win.
And that's sad.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's a new thing now.
I could have done better with that answer.
Oh my fucking god. What? What are these answers?
Both of these are terrible, but I have to vote for one.
They're trying to get it in at the script clubs, though.
Well, I gotta go with that one.
They're trying to get it in.
These are the worst answers I've ever seen.
I know.
Yeah!
I was even trying with that one.
Yeah!
Of course.
No. No.
Okay. A new
name for kumquats. New name for kumquats. What the fuck?
Throw it in the trash.
That sounds like a Che answer.
That is a Che answer. You either gotta channel Che or Blake to win this game.
Yo, what the fuck is a kumquat?
Throw it in the trash.
I'll fucking pop it in the mouth.
Throw it in the trash. Ooh!
Yeah!
Damn! Moogle got fucked on that one, and that was a good one, too. Moogle, that was the best answer you'll ever answer in your life.
I know, right? A good name for a pet cemetery. Good name for a pet cemetery. Oh, God.
Raisin Cinnamon Memorial.
Wait, did he kill his pets or something?
Ran away.
It's one way.
Wait, what about that guy called Raisin Cinnamon?
Oh, yeah. He's from Italia.
I guess he was kind of gone, too.
He wants to shoot the shit.
Even Steven. Ah, nope.
Almost.
Round two is now complete. Let's see who completed it.
Second place just gonna be Friendly Boy.
Yeah.
That always wins. Not a surprise.
Nah, I'm gonna be Friendly Boy right here. This... Last, bitch.
Well, this one's anyone's game, so.
Yeah. The last flash
prompt is. Crown Tree. A terrible name
for a king. Oh shit. Alright.
I totally know that I'm not going to be the only one who gives this answer.
Oh, boy. This is going to be fucked up.
Yeah!
I'm going to look forward to this.
Fuck. Oh, fuck it. This is such a lazy answer.
Let's see the responses. Okay, in round three, you get to. Oh, God. John Cena.
Phil Brunel the Gout.
Phil Brunel the Gout. Watch me go.
Watch me go. That'd be a pretty good one. And watch me gout.
And yep. Watch me gout.
Watch me gout.
Frederick Famosa.
Whoever put John Cena red in my mind says Fresh Prizzle.
Oh, look, it's P-Dag. P-Dow.
He's probably looking at the answers like, oh my fucking god. What's going on, P-Dog?
P-Dow. What?
Oh.
Descent? Fuck yeah!
Nope. Nada.
Fuck you.
I still have the chance.
Uh-oh. Evil Table's in on his phone, so he can't see the stream.
Actually, I can look it up. I can just see it on my computer right now.
Alright.
Oh, I'm a few seconds behind.
John Cena.
Okay, fuck it. Frederick Famos, I guess, is the best one.
What?
It's Frederick tied with John Famosa. Cena.
It means that I'm John famous.
John Cena.
Come on, let me beat Fred the boy.
Nap. 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 Yeah!
No, no!
Yeah!
Of course. Of course.
All my hopes and dreams.
Rip.
New players.
All right, so the code is obscured until we all get in there.
Whoop-a-doop.
Alright.
I should have warned you before I said that. Alright.
Got me in, or?
Yeah.
Someone went in as Dominoes. God damn it.
Dominoes.
You guys on me in, or you just supposed to click the chat?
Yeah. Get your fat ass.
So I get,
wait, don't say it. Yeah, put it in the chat for him.
I don't have time.
Oh, put it in the, you mean the website?
No, no, no. Put the, well, yeah, put the link and the code so he can use it.
Okay.
I don't have time for four rounds of Quiplash. So let's just shoot the
shit.
Yeah.
I already got it. Dude.
Then we'll have one last spot open and we'll see a mad dash. Alright, here comes the mad dash to see who can get in here first and go.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Boom!
5 seconds.
Selmer Mers?
I can't even see the name.
It's yeah, like, I can barely see it.
Yeah, it's
yeah.
Selmer Mers.
It took
S-E-L-U-H-R-M-U-H-R-S.
Impressive.
Garbage.
You're garbage.
You garbage.
Jagman,
I know I am. That's why I take myself out to the trash every Monday. God damn it, I'm starting to sound like Pask.
You are Pask. You're nope. Pask while Pask is away.
Fuck. Go I don't want to be Pask. Pask is a weeb. Nap. I hate weebs.
Do it for the
I hate
team.
The Japanese garbage.
Do it for the team.
No. Go Kama team. Can do it for the team.
Nah, he already does
fuck that.
It.
Don't Crash Bandicoot turn to an enemy, man.
Nap.
Again.
You know what, Lewis, you are a fucking weeb. I do not appreciate.
Well, how many times do we have to tell him that Nico Nico Knee is shit?
It's gonna be a shitty one. I could not think of a good answer for the one.
Yeah. I was trying to think of something. Oh, man.
What's the end?
First one. I could have done so much better. Country
song title. Oh, well.
We still need that weeb off.
Because Lewis is nothing but a weeb?
Oh, my God. My mother is my sister, my country is
well,
I'm gonna have to vote for that.
Damn it.
Man, both of them are true. Which one? I couldn't pick one, shit.
Yeah! Yeah!
Quiplash already.
Damn
it. Oh, man. I had to vote for that. That was funny.
No, that was my fault. I couldn't even choose one. Like, they were both too good.
Marijuana, yeah!
Medical weed for gout? Okay.
Marijuana.
God, these are hard to
pick. Marijuana.
I kissed my lady with my fist.
What?
That was random. You made the right choice.
Damn it!
Hey, what? Nice audience.
Ooh, we won.
Married.
You don't want marijuana? What's wrong with you people?
Museum of staycation.
Who
agrees?
Oh man.
The Museum of Staycations.
Hey, his dad was Lance Johnson. Like, who wouldn't want to go see that museum?
Oh, what's up, loophole?
Nothing to do with that son of a bitch, fucking Lance Johnson. Nap.
This queer artist, will the naked photo of Panda Lee be in your museum?
Yep. That's dead.
It'll be the centerpiece in his museum.
And a bad first line for your presidential inauguration speech.
Oh, God.
What's up, you fucking jackasses?
Oh, so we elected Che.
Come on.
Wow.
I'm stronger.
More motivated.
Damn it, Moogle.
Yeah.
Got me, bitch. Fuck you.
Yeah, boy. That's how you do it.
You and you're fucking motivated.
Oh, shit.
Worst thing that you could crawl in. What the fuck?
Gout fluid. A taint monster.
Terrible choices.
The fuck is a taint monster?
I don't even taint know monster. What I voted for.
I couldn't think of anything in a short period of time.
I'm just going to close my eyes and click one at random.
I don't blame you. Both of these are shit. And I made one of them. Yeah, see?
Monster.
I should have said a juicy sack. An
awkward thing to hear from the person pooping
in the bathroom stall. Yeah, see?
No, that's where you should say more motivated.
Oh.
Go half and half.
Whoa.
That's a good answer.
Poor
God
Lewis.
Damn, Lewis, I never knew you were into that shit.
Damn.
Oh, God, who wrote this?
Yeah!
Damn. Well, at least it proves that Lewis is fucking weird.
Oh, well, Lewis jokes also will win you the
game.
That
should have been a Quiplash, what?
Next one.
Mm-hmm.
A terrible name for a cruise ship.
See, I got the worst one.
Ooh, Ninja Boy.
I win anyways.
I was too slow. No, my connection fucked up.
The name of a new U.S. state you would never visit.
It's Washington. Oklahoma.
Oklahoma.
New Mexico.
What?
New Mexico. Pennsylvania.
Okay, that worked.
Washington isn't a new state, you fuck. Louisiana? Oh, that's pretty good. Louisiana.
I didn't even notice the keyword new. That was idiotic of me.
That word should have made you more
I'm on dead last. Yeah!
Second place! Yeah!
If I come back to this, it'll be rigged. A mess.
I'm gonna win this again, motherfuckers!
Yeah, because you rig it.
Let's see.
Oh,
here.
God!
The least impressive Boy Scout badge.
Ah, God!
Ha, let's see.
Aw, this is a hard one.
Having trouble there, Freddy boy.
Oh my god. Okay, that was a little bit of a sinister laugh.
It was supposed to be.
Whatever. That's some shit.
I hope this reference wins it.
Nope. Oh, oh damn it. I didn't get to enter it.
Oh no, no, it's you'll see.
Oh, I screwed up.
Oh god.
Oh no! Oh,
I can't really imagine.
Oh no! Oh no! The best and best fucker!
Well, that was we saw that.
The Boston motherfucker! Raining butt fucking near you!
No! The Boston motherfucker!
Yeah!
Butt fucker.
The Boston butt fucker coming to a butt fucking town near you!
Goddammit!
That's been a long one. I completely forgot about that.
Oh, I love that one.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh, goodness. Juicy.
Oh, my I got that badge. It was the best badge, and I used it to get a job at Whole Foods.
No, wait. That's the badge of honor that Sammy wears against the DSP fanboys. Wait, the detractors, I mean. Fuck, I'm tired.
That's my favorite badge.
That's because you're not a night person.
Coming up next, a blank a day keeps the doctor away.
A dick a day.
Watch, both the answers are going to be gone. A knee.
What the fuck is Nico knee?
I don't know.
Why do people keep talking about this shit?
No, that's fucking Lewis.
Get out of here.
That's ask Lewis.
Lewis always likes that shit.
Don't fucking vote for them. For the love of God.
I'm not going to vote for Gout, so.
Nino
Cooney. Wow.
I don't want to vote for Gout.
Nino Cooney?
The fuck is Nino Cooney?
I don't know.
What is it?
Damn it. You seriously voted for the Lewis
answer?
Damn
it. Now that asshole's going to win. Who is that?
You fucking idiots,
man. Who is that?
That should never be taught on Sesame Street.
You vote for the stupidest answer.
I'll have a 4-hour debate.
God damn.
Give me a dime.
Who's that random person? Who's Solher whatever the fuck? Who's the person that got in? I know they're probably in the chat.
I get that reference. It's fucking a really bad spelling of Sailor Mars.
Fuck.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Sailor Mars? Who the fuck is that?
Oh, from Sailor Moon? Okay.
Yeah.
Who is it?
From an anime. It's probably Lewis.
It's an anime. Yeah, it's fucking. It's definitely a fucking Lewis. Time to vote. It's a Lewis name. Screws him.
Oh my.
What the fuck?
Cursed Muro-chan reference. Shit's gonna win now.
Of course it's gonna win.
Fuck.
Yeah, your Ratchet and Clank reference wouldn't work.
What?
Oh, shit, it won.
Yeah.
That wasn't even supposed to be a Ratchet and Clank reference. I just thought that off the top of my head.
Is that really? No, I can't fucking Ratchet and Clank. For the sound, name a new game that sounds...
Yeah!
Yeah, I...
Let's
I didn't type it in fast enough.
Shit.
Yeah.
Wow, someone didn't get an answer, all right?
That was me.
Damn it, evil table. Yeah. You failed.
The real secret to happy marriages.
Not being married to Leanna.
Shitty anime waifu.
Give the bitch all your
money. Wait, what the fuck? Why is someone misspelled anime?
Anime.
Okay, you see, that's getting my vote just for that.
Anime.
Come on.
Anime.
Damn it.
Anime.
You know, Professor, you could have chosen the right side, you know.
Oh, well. I'm always wrong.
Yeah.
Almost always.
Yeah.
Yeah. You decided to side with Lewis of all people.
First name for an all-girl band.
The cunts.
Oh, God.
Lewis? Man, people are just trying to slander him now.
Okay.
He needs to get in here and represent himself.
Okay, that other one was actually kind
of Lewis.
I know what kind
Lewis
of a reference
needs to represent
that.
Himself.
Yeah, it's a movie.
Lewis is welcome anytime.
See, Moogle knows what's up.
Wow.
Yeah.
Titty titty bang bang.
It's fucking good. Well, actually, it's a mediocre.
Someone
movie.
Just loaded up a Fallout Pip-Boy.
Looks pretty key. No more. Let's
see the damage. If you click in the right-hand corner, there's the game you can play.
Lewis is tired.
Oh, wait, back.
Oh, I'm in second place again.
Tom
in
dead
last. Yeah, I made it to fourth.
Yeah, this time I'm going to beat Fred. This time I'm going to beat his
nap,
ass.
Nap your nap. That's nap.
Eat his ass.
What? Eat his what?
Eat his ass.
Shut up.
I'm going to kick his ass. Do you remember that video with the kid? The fucking mom's asking, what are you going to do to that monster? And the kid's like, I'm going to kick his ass. Oh, God.
Let's see. I'm going to hell.
Shit. I'm trying to remember what his name was. Fuck it, I'm going to pick him soon.
Oh, God damn it.
Fuck it.
Time to take a look. Oh my God.
What is even the point to have this Fallout app, though? Like, why can't you just do it in the game?
I don't know.
I don't get it.
Of course someone put shoot up the place.
Shoot up the place. Wow. I don't even want to vote for that.
That is pretty annoying, though.
Annoying? You'd be dead before you even trying to call that out.
Guys, coming in and screaming, Alu Akbar. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That wouldn't really annoy me, to be honest.
I got nothing.
If they fucking kamikaze the place, then yeah, that'd be annoying. That'd be a little bit annoying.
I couldn't even fit the whole thing. I couldn't even fit the whole thing.
Oh, fuck that! The DSP reference beat the Sammy reference.
I had to vote for that one.
See, I'll laugh the entire show.
Yeah!
Damn it, I'll never be
Fred.
Fuck that!
Yeah!
I think I won double dipping.
Toby Turner.
Come on!
I feel bad for you.
Come on, Fred the boy!
I lost.
Yeah, by a lot.
Damn.
Yeah, double dipping.
Damn it! I always have the fifth place curse.
Rigged.
Yeah, double dipping.
Hit new play.
You know, wait, I'm gonna agree with Lewis. This is rigged. Fred always wins.
All right, now hit it.
Three, four, five.
Hit new players. Whoever is the person, it's new players, please.
All right, you guys are gonna have to send me the link in the chat. Still want me in?
All right.
Hardware mode. That's pretty key. That's pretty key.
You can look at the map on there too. It's pretty cool.
But I just don't understand, like, what's the utility of that?
And I guess just to, like, look at your stats offline, maybe switch items using it faster.
Why? You'd have to pause the game to do it, to interact with something else instead of the game.
Oh, true.
Like, what do you want? They want you to, like, think about the game when you're at school and shit and work? Let's see. What can I think of as a name? Blah, 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 blah.
I still need the code.
It's in the chat. Oh, no, wait. Okay,
no. Hold on. You gotta post it.
There.
Thank you.
Hey. Damn it, with the keyboard, Moogle, I will kill you.
Sorry.
He's sending fucking Morse code.
He is.
That's the sound of Moogle's keyboard. Bitch.
Loop. Let's just shoot the place.
Yeah.
That's messed up.
There we go. And now to enter the fucking shirt. There we go. Boom. Yeah. Alright. Everybody in? Let us open it up to one lucky viewer. Go. And. Oh. Fast Silver.
Yeah, that's fucking Lewis. I know that for a fact.
I am going to beat you this time, Fred. I swear.
Nap, you cannot.
The Brim Knife will beat everyone.
It's impossible. I'm solid, Fred. You cannot. It's impossible.
You're gaseous, Fred.
You know what? Lethal gas. And your frail ass is gonna die.
Nap, not if I have a gas mask.
Motherfucker, you ain't got nothing.
Oh yeah, that's right. You're a terrible father.
Yeah, you're grounded. No life-saving devices.
Come on, what did I do?
Everything.
You talked back to an adult. That's what you did.
Yeah. Uh oh.
God damn it!
Let's see.
These are so fucking bad.
Yeah. The worse, the better.
Yeah.
Man, this game is so much fun.
Yeah.
Yep.
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
I give it a 9.2. Let's take a look.
This game's overrated. No, it's awesome.
Garfamild.
Oh,
No. With lots of Lazaga, with not a lot of Lazaga. So the amount of Lazaga is going to determine his fate.
Oh, God.
Is it going to be a lot or a little?
A lot of Lazaga will kill him.
I say a little.
Nah.
I just
a little brain. Is too little of Lazaga.
Oh, I didn't pick one.
Oh, it lacks.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Wow, are you serious? Wow, good job, audience. What a biased audience.
GG, audience.
This audience clearly does not like the Brim Knight. Yeah. How dare you?
Fucking nerds.
Oh!
Oh, boy. I gotta put that.
Stinky balls.
Fuck my line.
Oh, man. Like, I ain't afraid of soap, but man, I'm afraid of the stinky balls.
I fear no soap. Those balls. Oh, man. Fuck those balls.
Oh, not the stinky balls.
Oh, no. Don't say that, Nancy.
Yeah!
Fuck. I never thought about that.
I just never get the soap can't heal the balls.
I got stupid things to answer. Oh, God. This is going to be worse.
I never get the questions where the stinky balls doesn't even make sense.
Oh!
Man, it's tea. I'm taking that.
Jesus! No! Nobody wants to see any of that. That's a known fact.
Terrible. Oh! Boom!
How would you represent Patreon as a marshmallow, anyway?
Little peas.
Logo.
Little peas.
Every box that comes with a little note that says, donate to my Patreon, give me a dollar.
A business card.
Business card.
What the fuck? A bag of baby dicks covered in shit?
That's not good. No, that's not good at all.
She's throwing the shit at you to get off his lawn.
That's a shit. It's either shit or shit, folks. Either get shit or baby shit.
It's either baby dicks or shit thrown by Che. Of course, I go with the one that's the, you know, yeah. I voted for the wrong thing again. God damn it.
Yeah, great job, Fezzy.
You shut the mouth. Comma.
You
mouth.
Shut the fuck
up. Oh, God.
This is going to be the other way to pass. Follow the
YouTube red. Weeb, really?
No. Maybe you'll find the Weeaboo of Oz, but you won't find the Wizard of Oz.
What do you got against anime, man?
The Japanese garbage is terrible.
You mean anime?
Yeah.
Spell anime.
Yeah.
Because some fucking dummy couldn't fucking spell the goddamn thing right.
Crash Bandicoot would turn to an anime, and then you think otherwise. Yes, Spiral turned to anime. What if that
You're
happened?
Not gonna do a damn thing with Spiral. He's up in his own Skylanders business.
Come on, man. What if they made a Crash Bandicoot fucking hentai?
No. Oh! No.
I will kill
that
you,
probably
Fred.
Exists.
Actually, wait. Call it the Crash Bash.
Fred, that's cold.
There's already a game called Crash Bash.
It could be an anime, too.
Oh, God, no. Fuck that.
Fred, it's cool. It's called Woo 34.
I didn't pick one, damn it.
So it's already gonna happen.
And did I?
Nah, I know that Fazzy would watch the shit if, like, his favorite games Return of the Animus.
Exactly. No, I wouldn't.
He would.
There's already mangas of Ratchet and Clank and Crash Bandicoot. I want no part of those.
Yeah, you're secretly watching them, you fuck.
How am I watching them?
Secretly watching them.
Nah. That is slander. Nah. I don't do anything with them. I don't even know what they're based off of.
What do you mean? You told us the other day you touched yourself to Spyro that one time.
Oh! I'm sorry, but nope, that was a lie.
Why would you lie to your friends?
Yeah.
Because I've got nothing better
in my life.
My one purpose in life is to troll the internet.
Well,
oh, wait.
You touched your pee-pee, though, man.
Nap. Lies. It's voting
time. Fleshlight.
God damn it! Why isn't it anime? I would have voted back then.
Anime.
Well, you really shouldn't put your laptop battery in the microwave.
Oh yeah, you should. I mean, have you seen those freaking Twitch helpline things?
What?
Oh yeah.
No!
Yeah, dig that solid, Fred.
No!
Wow.
No.
Why are y'all hating on anime though?
No.
Fuck.
Because fuck you, that's why.
No.
Yeah, you watch a lot of Lolly Smogo.
No, my fifth, no.
Finally, I'm winning.
I have the. I don't have the fifth
Grim
person.
Literally,
both games, someone's in fifth.
Look at this idiot. Fred sucks at this game. Let me tell you something, Mr. TBH. I won twice. All right, that's it. Now we slander Lewis extra, which I didn't even think was possible. That's it.
Ooh, that salt.
Let's see.
Oh, yeah, you guys are gonna like what I said.
Oh, mine's kind of messed up.
No!
Fred failed again.
Oh, you couldn't answer?
Something that would make an awful hand. Let me see.
God damn it.
Wrecked.
Gotta vote for that.
What the fuck does that have to do with
anything? No!
Consider yourself wrecked, Lewis.
No! And you used the wrong you used the wrong punctuation for fucking Lewis.
No!
Oh, I voted for that one too. Now I'm kind of mad.
I didn't get in my second one, and it was gonna slander Lewis really well.
Oh, don't you worry. Don't worry. I got him good.
For a young child.
Okay.
Damn.
Yep.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
That...
Super slander.
This is the slap round, I believe.
That's kind of messed up. Lewis, I am sorry. Like, I am really sorry.
Hey, you know what? He should come in and represent himself. He should have his own. He should come in and have his day in court.
So wait, by like emo, does that mean like Lewis dressed in fucking flannel and shit?
Flannel.
Flannel.
Like those people who watch, you know, who listen to fucking Linkin Park.
Shut up. Linkin Park is a good band.
Time to vote. The fuck is like, flannel?
I don't wear a fucking flannel. Fuck you.
Yeah, who the fuck wears a flannel fucking shirt?
You got that reference wrong, so I'm gonna. Yeah.
Yep.
Yep. It's because fuck you. That's why.
Faz, fuck off, Mevin.
Faz, fuck off.
Fuck
you.
From Evo TPH.
Fuck you. And next is
something you promised to yell if you win this. Oh god.
Oh
wow.
Whoa.
That's slander.
That is terrible.
I'm gonna hold both of you to this.
Terrible. I can't wait to find out who this is because I will order my minions to fuck you up. Oh, Batman, is it? Well, let me tell you something, Batman, you fuck.
In the audience,
I'm glad your parents died.
Rack.
Ooh. Oh. Calm down, calm down. It's just Batman, calm down.
You all get wrecked, son. Don't blame me, I voted for
blank. He's beating up the Joker, man, calm down.
I shouldn't even put that in. I just didn't even put that answer down. If I get a quiplash, I'm gonna go and fucking shoot myself.
Fucking Batman, okay. Piece of shit.
Superman
beat the shit out of you. Alright? Superman killed your fucking ass.
Look what you did, friend. You made Batman
cry. Son of a
cry.
Bitch. Fuck Batman.
Everyone crying in the chat.
He cries every night when he thinks about how his parents got wrecked by me, might I add. See? Now, I was going to put... Alright, but hopes... I was going to put what would get smashed by a wrecking ball is Lewis's hopes and dreams that one of his anime waifus would come to life. But no, I didn't have time to fucking put
oh,
it.
Oh, man. I wish that would have been a thing.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Don't show Alice this.
Oh my fucking gun.
What is with this Nico thing?
It's Lewis. I've got you every fucking shit? Answer that references Lewis or Nico is
what
fucking
is that
Lewis.
Shit?
What is Nico?
Oh, of course it's fucking Kaneki.
Good. Get wrecked, fuck Eki.
Yaoi is worse.
Fuck
yeah,
Eki.
That means y'all love the Yaoi.
Fuck Eki got demolished.
It means that we hate it even more.
Yeah.
Fuck Eki.
Fuck the Yaoi.
No, like that Yaoi shot. I don't.
I purposely voted against anything that references that.
This game doesn't even count. By the way, this is a practice game. This is a practice game.
A practice game, yeah. That's what people are losing
say.
Oh, look,
terrible choices.
The third game is a practice game. Everybody knows that.
Yeah. We'll see about that, Fred.
What is this?
Oh, fuck that. That one was good.
Nap.
Oh, Lewis said Freddy's getting fucked?
Nah.
Oh.
Hey, but you aren't.
Fred needs to practice after winning.
Come on. What? I'm a seventh.
I moved down to fifth.
Wait, where am I?
Red is getting wrecked.
God damn it!
Fuck you!
Son of a bitch!
We must get rid of Lewis in the first place.
I'm giving this game a bad review on Steam now because this is garbage.
Oh, bad review!
I lost
thumbs
one game
down,
because
lost.
My bitch ass friends.
Fuck! Thumbs down! I lost. That's my review.
Thumbs down and just like I lost this game because my bitch ass friends.
Fucking shit, man. Alright, you know what? I'm about to slander somebody pretty good here.
Who's that?
I'm gonna slander fucking Fageki.
What'd I do, bitch?
Nah, I'm gonna slander someone real good. I got a couple seconds. Shit.
Oh, is it because you love Yaoi?
Oh, you better hurry, Fred. You don't want to miss out again.
Got it. Gotta go fast.
Mine took forever.
God
damn. I think my friend might have gone.
Come on, slander.
I was about to enter too.
What the hell?
Moon Man's virginity?
Lewis's chances of ever finding a real girl.
Good super slander. Oh no. Oh no.
Someone's
slandering Lewis.
Get Lewis. Get him in here.
I'll invite him to the call.
Get him.
Alright, fine.
Here, you can play with us.
Get that son of a bitch.
Probably is.
Get him. He needs his day in court. I'm tired. Dude, you've been there the whole time.
That bullshit excuse.
Get him. Blow up his Skype.
Garbage.
Get him. Get him.
Son of a bitch.
Let's see what makes me sad now.
Blow him up on Skype.
I'll be back in a minute. I'm gonna get my adapter to hook my headphones up to my computer. Hang on.
I'm waiting for him if he'll actually pick up.
Oh!
Jesus!
Yeah!
Well, I didn't fall on anything.
Yeah!
I'm always one for slandering moves.
Oh!
Shit! Damn! Oh!
Yep! I think I won!
Oh no! Well, you know, like I said, since it's a practice game, you know, I mean, it's all good for us to get a few practice games under our belt, you know. So there you go. That's, you know, I wanted to let people get a chance to win and stuff. So, you know, I mean, that's all that is. We'll just delete that.
I'm about to hit new players. Yeah,
never doubt the brim knife.
We'll just delete that from the video on YouTube, you know.
Yeah.
So, I don't want to put practice games up.
Yeah, I mean, who would do that?
Yeah, you know.
I'm about to hit new players.
Alright.
Okay.
Alright.
I mean, when you switch to it.
That fucking weeb in here.
Alright. New players.
I'm stepping out for this one.
Stepping out.
Another. Them join.
Lou's kinda good though.
He said he's busy, y'all. Come on, man, you gotta get in here and represent.
It'd be another time.
There we go.
Oh, right.
Hey, Kama, pronounce that name.
What name?
The orange guy.
Weebus?
Weebus.
I think we're all in.
Damn.
Fred
is getting slandered in the chat.
Yeah, he's switching to his desktop.
Yeah, he's getting on his desktop.
Fred, get good. Hey, Miles, you shut that mouth.
Miles. What's it like to be slandered, Fred?
Miles, the mouth.
Watch, everything's going to slander Miles now.
That can be arranged.
Yeah, slander
Miles.
Yeah, Miles Mania.
I don't want to slander him too badly, though.
Not slander him.
Miles Hot Club.
Yeah.
Oh,
Miles worth the slander.
We're gonna go miles above the Call of Duty.
Yeah. All right, here we go.
Yeah.
I'm better.
Yeah.
Get your ass in. Yeah. Hurry up.
Give me a second.
Go fuck a tit. Nap. I don't do that sort of thing. Miles?
Yeah.
I know that you dream about me doing that sort of thing. Well, but in reality, I don't, so.
Oh, I bet you do, Fazzy, and I bet you enjoy it.
His name is Fazfuck.
My name is Fazfuck, not Fuzzfuck, goddammit.
Oh, he fucks Fazzy. Oh, he fucks fizzy things.
Doctor of Fizz.
If you're implying that I fuck Doctor of Fizz, that you are sorely mistaken.
He gives you your fucking physical.
Doctor of Physical.
I like that physical.
He gives you a physical. He checks your prostate.
Alright, so
open it up to the motherfucks. Go! The floodgates are open. 3, 2, 1, two people join. Boom boom. One. Boom, two. Lewis Hole 57275. Perfect. Let me in this shit. Miles, you're so late. All right, there. You're in the call, but you lost out on this game because you're slow as molasses.
And we're going to slander you.
And slander.
Slander is the important part.
Hey, I actually tried to get in.
No, you didn't.
I actually did, surprisingly.
People are fast, Miles.
Let's go.
Watch your face.
They gotta go fast.
They gotta go super fast.
Gotta go fast.
Yeah, sorry I was so late. I got off work just now. So.
You didn't go fast.
No, I was the only person working besides my manager. But
they
I got
enough people to go fast.
But guess what happened though?
Somebody gave you a hand job in the back room?
No. No. I got a sneak peek at the Call of Duty Juggernaut edition.
Oh shit.
What? Oh, cool. Oh yeah, those mini fridges and shit. Huh.
Is it actually good or is it just like a piece of plastic?
It's actually good.
Hmm.
Oh shit. Would you actually would you put cold drinks in there?
Yeah, I actually would use it if I could get a hold of a copy like that, but no, I couldn't get a hold of one since I was too late to pre-order that shit. Yeah, fast fuck, I apologize for my comment in the chat, but I had to do something to make it you guys see me.
Wow.
All right, my two answers are the quickest. You dig it? Yeah. And fuck Fred. What?
I didn't say that this time.
What? That's slander.
That is slander.
How dare you, slander?
How dare you? Someone slandered Fred. How dare they?
No. Only I can slander Fred.
No.
Whoever did that is now in on Fred's shit list.
Nah, I got lightly slandered. It's time to leave the group.
We now hear, if you leave the group, we will hereby make Moogle the new president.
What? I'm coming back to override that shit. Nah, the new president is going to be Konecki.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Konecki, not me. Ren.
God damn it. I call it tyranny.
All right, fine. New president is...
Torres.
Yeah. The new president is... Me again, yes!
The Miles and milk stack.
No, no.
Yep, no. The milk stack.
That fuck, was that you?
Is that you?
It might be, it might not.
Oh no, it was Tamrin Guppy.
Totally fast fuck.
Yeah, but of course the Somoza reference wins.
Of course. Anything related to DSP or Sammy automatically wins.
Oh, shit.
Come on. It was too good. Sorry, Miles.
Lewis
I knew it was going to be you, fast.
Oh!
Fuck,
shit. Well.
Oh, both of them are true.
Yeah.
Let's go with the more racist one.
Which one's more racist? They're both pretty racist.
I don't know. Fuck Mexican sounds a bit more racist than simply whites only.
Yeah, it
Whoa.
Does. Oh, fuck Fred's. Oh, whites oh, oh, only. It's high.
I thought the whites only high. Was pretty good, even though I'm not even fuck Fred.
What the fuck, guys? Pascal and something is messaging about Marsala puppies.
Whoa! No! No! My dignity, no! No.
They went. So we went from the Lewis slander to the Fred slander.
No, that's the least. That's my least favorite type of slander. No,
no.
I'm sure that's Lewis's favorite.
But they're true though, man.
I don't enjoy it.
They're true.
I feel like Lewis vengeance. Now. No, I'm feeling tired.
Batman strikes
now
back.
Fred's gonna leave. Fred's gonna leave now.
I'm tired, TBH. No.
Get executed.
Oh no.
Oh man.
That would give some motivation to win that game. Trying to fuck that bitch on the first day.
Otherwise, get executed.
Now that's what would happen if Che ran the game show, you know.
Oh, what?
Come
no.
on.
How the fuck?
That's bullshit.
No, 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 no. KG would get on the show and lose on purpose to get DSP's business card.
Garbage!
Probably. Nah, he just gonna have sex with a horse.
Oh, the Whole Foods instead. Oh, no. Or your hate makes me stronger.
This is garbage.
I don't know if I can agree with the whole that quote.
Garbage.
I think the goat, the Whole Foods one's better. That would sound like something Sammy would do.
You'd be a farm boy and you'd be like I am and you'd be going to Whole Foods instead. I don't fucking cunt that he is.
I should go do that. It's a farmer's market a few miles from me.
That's such a Che answer.
Man, I feel bad for Che's grandparents if he's typing that shit on Facebook.
You know he is. He types that on their birthday. Oh.
No.
Oh.
Oh! Oh!
Wow! The audience, no!
God damn it!
Ben Lewis.
That should be a fucking quiplash. Cursed audience.
Have the audience vote on who should be banned.
No, you know what?
Just across the world. Listen, I'm not gonna stand.
Oh my fucking god! Well, I'm beat.
I'm not gonna stand.
You both think this stuff, huh?
Yeah, listen, my beast boss is less clean.
That's what he wants us to think.
I want the audience with the Moogle.
Do the Nico knee. Do the
Nico knee. Because it's a shit dance.
I don't even know what the heck
fuck
it is.
You.
Not only a shit dance, but a shitty ass anime.
Oh, fuck.
Adoption. Fuck.
Adoption.
More like you're adopted.
God damn.
Hey, I was adopted.
Fuck it.
I was seriously adopted though, so.
Come on. Yeah.
Dang.
We
adoption.
I guess Fred is the orange one if he's going yeah. Yep, he wins.
Okay. Oh, yeah, and if he loses, he'll just say it's a practice game again.
Come on!
No!
So is this a practice game again, Fred?
We'll find out at the end if it's a practice game or not.
Totally a practice
game. We still haven't decided if it's a practice game. It might be.
Ooh, Lewis talking all that shit.
Poor Fred is upset that he didn't get to win that round.
Oh, it's gonna be nasty.
This is getting some serious slander here, guys. This is some serious slander.
Oh fuck, maybe I shouldn't. Oh, whatever.
Moggle screwed up.
And doesn't matter.
Yeah!
Alright.
Bang, bang, a dang. Bang, bang, a dang.
Let's take a look. First up, the 6077th layer of hell is reserved for blank.
I might as well announce
the binding of Isaac.
Bear from Franklin. Oh, I hate that bear.
Lewis is on the 6078th layer of
the
hell.
The bear Franklin. Ding, ding, ling, ding, ding, ling, ding.
Sell your food. Fucking fat piece of shit.
You're gonna need to go deeper to find that fucking weeaboo piece of shit.
They're all gonna go for Lewis. No, they went out for the bear. Oh,
Bear from Franklin.
That's a whole lot of typing for someone that's that tired. Okay, next one.
Bad name for a pirate. Oh my god.
Scurvy Samosa.
Oh, I like that. That's brilliant.
That is really good.
That is pretty good.
I'm Scurvy Samosa.
Yarr.
I don't get enough vitamin C.
I'm tired. Damn. No, but no, because that person can win the game instead of me. No. Why?
Don't no. You don't. You can't trump the combo of Tam Brim no. Guppy.
Oh, hey. I think Lewis is cheating. No. Do you think
Lewis is real life women? Yep.
Back to the loop.
I can't. I'm standing.
I can't. What the fuck? I apologize, Lewis.
Nonsense, dude.
No, Lewis is using voice speech recognition. Therefore, he's cheating.
What,
man?
Oh,
the slander is real.
Yeah.
Let the boy be getting them points.
Yeah. It's disappointing to put together a 1,000-piece puzzle and realize it's just a picture of blank. DSP's
oh, wow.
YouTube
picture.
Lee and Phil having sex. That oh, would be kind of disappointing.
You'd figure that out.
That's the worst fucking puzzle ever.
You'd figure that out before you're 25% done.
You wouldn't be able to see anything because I've got nothing.
You'd see a stomach and some triangle tits.
Wow. You think you're all gonna go for like freaking Ellis's
come on, fraud de bois.
You guys are fucked if you actually like choose that over that.
Worst job title that starts with damn it, I should have saved mine for this one.
Oh! Assistant Miles.
Serious slam.
Assistant Miles.
Ow. Wow.
And how Miles is getting slandered?
That is some slander.
Wow. Why are you slandering me? Why are you slandering me? I haven't done shit today.
I didn't do anything either.
Jesus. That is some slander.
That's slanderosa.
And everyone goes after me. Wow. Why'd you beat Lewis? Because I called him out as a cheater.
A prostitute.
My masturbation assistant juice. Oh, I get it. I get that.
Oh, no.
Wow.
Yeah, I'm not that. That's a fucking retarded answer.
Fuck.
Do you have to defeating shadows? That's
a ridiculous answer.
Is there like a reference to something?
Fuck it.
Is it?
Oh no! No!
Yeah.
No!
I get what the person's referencing.
No!
I get what the person's
no!
referencing.
What?
Yeah.
Persona 3, but you guys keep fucking screaming obnoxiously. Anyway.
We don't care. What we care about is no.
No.
Oh, double K Galleon there.
K Galleon or in a pony suit plus Fred's effect.
K Jillian.
That one has a lot.
Hey, you can't put me in there too, you fuck. Asshole. That's like a PS. Oh, fuck you, Batman. Oh,
wow.
I'm gonna remember this.
You see?
Screen cap.
Batman is.
I got
Batman
all your names.
I just made mine short because.
This is what happens when you piss off Batman.
I got all your names.
I'm Batman.
Leanne is soap opera. Okay.
Oh, I get it. That's
so awesome. I like that one.
Well, you know what I mean, when you were going to use the spices?
Alpine Frost, ho.
Fragrances.
Yeah.
What?
Why?
What the fuck?
I would have gone with Fred. permanently.
Bitches.
Press J, man.
Damn it, I hereby command you to fucking vote for my shit.
Salty Fred.
Come on. Oh, yeah! Second place, bitches. Now all we gotta do is agree. All we need to do now is agree not to vote for Fatty Fast Fuck.
Fatty Fast Fuck, I'll take it.
We can do it.
Fatty Fast Fuck?
We can do it. What you hope the Mars oh, God.
Fatty Fast Fuck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
Fuck.
Fred won't lose. Fred is too powerful.
Sorry, what Tammy said, Brimstone and Guppy.
I can do that's, it!
That's a shit ton more powerful than anything Fred can come up with.
Phil's new job.
Oh.
A reason for Sammy's supposed to live.
Jeez.
Oh my God.
I'm voting for that one.
Oh,
that
was a
good one.
Oh shit.
Jesus.
Oh wow. He got fucking slandered. Jesus Christ. Matt Damon.
Who the fuck?
Lewis is real
good. Matt Damon.
Oh my God, man. Reason for Sammy to live.
Water for the children in Africa.
What would
Freddy?
Be a reason for Sammy to live?
Well, it's not going to be on Mars. That's
Lewis had finally had sex with him.
I got points, at least. I couldn't think of anything clever. That shit out.
That was good.
And since all voting is done, we're gonna see who wins this one. By hook or by crook. It might be me, motherfucker.
Yeah.
By hook or by crook.
I don't know. Maybe.
That Sammy Somoza reference.
That Sammy Somoza one was great.
That killed it.
Oh, man. Come that on. One was fantastic. Absolutely beautiful.
Come on.
Wow, I think. Trying to think.
Oh, man. That one killed it. Yep, I knew it.
Wow.
Yes! And that was mine, bitches! Yeah!
Yeah, friend.
I don't think it's enough, though.
I made it seem like that wasn't mine.
I don't care. I had to vote for that. That was amazing.
That come on. Come on.
Ah, no.
Come on.
He's won.
Yeah.
Of course.
Fred the boy. Ah.
Oh, so this wasn't a practice game then.
Yes.
All right.
Wait. Oh, well. No, wait. Like, wait.
Oops.
You idiot.
Oops.
Oh.
No!
Oh, go back.
Go back, no!
No! Go back, Moogle.
I think we're okay.
No, we're not. Are we?
I tricked you guys into me winning. By hook or by crook.
That one was a good one, though. I'll give it that. I'll give props where props are due.
Yeah.
That one was fucking amazing.
Yeah. What is that anyways? I can't even read that.
Yeah.
Shit.
What do you think now, Freddy Fazfuck? And comma. What up, though?
I think I'm gonna win next time.
Nap?
Hey, seriously, what is that called?
So basically, like, when you win, it's not a practice game, then.
That's goddamn right. You guys are practicing losing, though, I'll tell you what.
Tell you.
You know what really sucks? Batman. Oh, next time.
I can't read are we all in? Code.
I can't read that code at all.
Then type it in the chat for somebody, please.
Huh?
What's the code, Moogle? I can't read it.
Put it in the chat.
I might as well say it out loud because... Oh, there you go.
Scream is the world.
Oh, I was off by one.
Alright, and now...
How do you not read it? It's pretty damn clear for me.
And now...
It's
not for me. And now... One lucky audience member gets the chance to come in second place to me. And that person is...
Dun, dun, dun.
Someone.
Dun, 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 dun.
Emf.
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 F.
Oh, I think it's me. Well, yeah.
Yep, it is.
Yeah. Emf.
Yep.
Emf.
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 Yeah, I'm gonna
make sure I win this time.
You're not gonna not win not, the goddamn thing.
I'm gonna win this shit.
Nap.
Who the fuck named himself S?
Me.
God damn it, Evil.
The only thing you win, Miles, is passing the bong around.
Jeez.
What the hell?
Slander is real tonight.
Oh gosh, this is gonna be a hard one.
I hope Fred loses. Well, you're going to be hoping for a long time, my friend.
Uncle, I'm two in a row.
Mine are stupid. I couldn't think of anything for my answers.
My little is.
Hopefully, mine is gonna be okay. One of mine's gonna be okay.
There we go. And I will win. You remember that one time I placed above Fred? What were we doing? A Weeaboo contest?
You were. You didn't know?
Lather, rinse, blank, lather, rinse, repeat. Fuck yourself.
Gotta go with the classic.
I am sick of gout. I am imposing a moratorium on gout. It's Quiplash. Quiplash. Fuck
lather,
gout.
Rinse, film yourself, repeat.
Quiplash.
Fuck yourself. Yeah. What?
Ooh, you almost lost.
Oh, you fuck faces.
Millions.
Bad minions, bad.
Must be melee.
This was rigged to make me look good, remember?
What the fuck?
What a whore.
What a whore. It's such a simple and funny answer.
What a whore. What a naked whore. What a thought. She's a thought. Ooh. Ooh. Damn. Wow.
I was going based off of the Isaac character Eve and her item Whore of Babylon.
What a whore. Shut up.
It made sense. Title of a movie that is based on the
first time you had sex. Oh, oh my god.
TBA.
Oh,
oh my slander.
Oh,
what the fuck?
Oh,
what the actual fuck? Okay, kill it.
Really, Kama?
I gotcha.
I gotcha.
You're
Kama, why?
I just
landed.
Ouch.
Kama, Seriously.
I'm losing your friendship. It's worth it, comma.
Comma, seriously.
Oh, shit. Comma, seriously.
That's my man. Okay, comma,
the joke.
I forgive most things for the joke.
Comma, the joke.
Joke, out there, I hate the
Wait,
joke.
Wait, what? No, don't sacrifice me. A chase fine, Ilsa's fine. You can just
you gotta use the sensible stuff.
How about we throw comma in that instead of Fred?
Oh, god damn it.
Throw
god comma. Damn it,
comma,
now he's gonna go after you.
Throw comma.
Oh! Batman. Well, there you go. I sacrificed Fred and Chay to the bear. You happy, Miles? I didn't just slander you.
Nope, I'm not happy at all.
He's gonna remain mildly upset with you, comma.
Oh no.
What is up with these sex questions?
I don't know.
Oh.
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 No, no. Oh. Oh god.
God damn, these are shit. Horrible.
My cheeks hurt. My cheeks hurt.
Oh no.
Which one do I choose?
Comma.
What?
What? What, Miles?
In all seriousness, I'm a don't do that people, right? That kind of pissed me off a little bit.
Oh, no!
I told you, he remained mildly angry at you!
Oh, no. I know. That's why I'm saying just don't do it again. I'm not mad.
Just don't do it again!
Don't do it again, comma.
Don't scream when I cook it.
Oh, my God, these are messed up.
Don't do it again.
That's fucked up.
Well, this me underwear time.
Don't do it.
Come on, Miles. At least let me have one.
Okay, that's the only one you get.
Don't do it again.
Okay, fine. That's the only one I get. I won't do it again, okay?
Good, don't good. I appreciate that.
Oh, man.
Yeah, he'd be doing the finger cross behind your back.
Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, wow.
Don't do it again.
Oh.
Don't let it happen again.
You know you're really drunk, no, you're... Oh, God. I know it's gonna...
Oh!
Oh!
I knew it!
Oh! Oh that, Jesus. That would hurt! Oh my!
Oh man, both are beautiful.
Jeez!
Fuck all the user glitch. Fuck him.
Damn!
Come on, audience.
Yeah, fucking ass cheese.
Ass cheese.
What a fucking...
What names himself ass cheese?
I don't know.
Oh my god.
Uh-oh. Vote on your
devices. I don't even know what... I don't even know. In Whole Foods juice. That sounds gross.
Exactly. It was made by Sammy.
Oh my god. I couldn't think of... Yeah, I couldn't think of a fucking...
Oh, well.
Speaking of Whole Foods.
It was terrible.
I was gonna put poutine down, but I was just like, it's another use for it.
Poutine.
Poutini.
Poutine. Come on, Fred boy. Yeah!
Scout gravy.
I'm about to win again, bitches. Doubling all the point values. You heard me. Come on, Fradabois.
Oh gosh, this is gonna be really hard.
Hmm.
Okay.
Let's see. Shit, man.
Oh, God.
Time to rig the game. Fuck. I can't think of anything.
Hmm.
I'm gonna lose a lot of dignity for this, but fuck it.
Damn it! I was having I had a good one too. Mississippi, probably.
Oh, you're near Mississippi. I'm more nuts.
More nuts than teeth.
Well, Mississippi is the poor state.
Miss this slippy slogan. What the fuck? Miss this slippy slogan, jackass, it's bad.
I guess okay, Jay made that t-shirt.
More nuts than teeth.
Put that on a t-shirt.
Come on! What? What is wrong with you people?
Still getting points. Oh well. It's the only points I'm gonna get.
A fun trick to play on your doctor.
Oh god.
Shove your finger up his ass.
What the hell?
Jesus.
Oh, for pretty bad.
Fuck it. I had to vote for one.
Whatever.
Damn!
Wow.
Oh.
Holy
wow.
Shit.
Wow.
Miles got a quick punch. Damn, dude.
Damn.
I thought you guys would enjoy that one, even though it's really rude. My sister's a doctor, actually, believe it or not.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, gosh.
Wow.
Oh, man.
Jesus.
A black man jail? Black man jail. Where is this? Where is black man jail?
I want to know where black man jail is.
Tell me, Kama, where is black man jail? Well,
originally, it was supposed to be being the only white guy in a cell full of black men.
Oh, that's totally racist. Damn.
I don't. Oh man. The best news you could get today.
Oh, by a bear.
What? Is he eaten by the bear from Franklin?
Should have donated to an anti-bear charity.
Fucking jackass.
I just clicked on it.
Both are big.
Then again, I may or may not have eaten him, so.
Well, you had a dash.
God damn it, what?
You're Batman?
No, I'm not Batman. God, I don't know who the fuck's Batman.
What the fuck?
I've heard that one way too much.
It's a Blake answer.
Snap, I've heard that one way too much.
That's bear shit, guys. Guys, it's
way too much.
Bullshit became that's bear shit.
Ooh. Wow.
That's what someone in the chat said.
Dragon these nuts, nap, I've heard that one way too much.
Yeah, because I've never heard it. Yeah!
I've never heard it.
Give me them points!
He must live in the whitest neighborhood in the United States.
He does.
I do, actually.
Yeah, there you go.
Oh,
God, I had a great one for this one.
Oh, what? No!
I had a great one for this one. It was supposed to be something along the lines of tell DSP 9/11 was an inside job.
No! Wow. Fucking Miles is gonna win. No! Che. Damn.
Don't screen count them.
Che or Che.
God damn. Yeah.
Oh man, if only Che was here.
He'd be like, you fucking jackass.
Fucking jackass, I'm not a fucking midget. Who the fuck do you think you are? I guess I can't beat the chromosexual remark.
Coming up next, a mean text you would send to break up with a Muppet.
Ooh.
Oh.
I put my Lewis hand slander, up someone else's ass.
Ha ha ha!
One is slander, the other is fucking brute. Choices.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
The way you do it. Oh, that's the way you do it. One is slander, the other one is actually clever. Yeah, the whole thing about putting someone else's ass or whatever is pretty much slander. Come on, friend of mine! No!
Oh, snap.
Miles. Damn, Miles. You know,
Miles!
He's wrecking you.
I'm
the penis down.
We did agree, you know, that this was a practice game, so, I mean, you know.
Yeah, totally.
It's fine.
I knew a practice game.
I mean, you know, practice games are essential, you know, to making sure that we're, you know, in good practice.
Yeah, a practice game, uh-huh.
Yeah, you know.
Too quiet.
Oh, God, I'm trying to think of a funny one for this one.
So how was everyone's day?
It's beautiful. Had a couple practice games, you know? couple decent practice games, you know, to keep things interesting. That's about it.
And, you know, losing.
Damn it.
Right,
making sure to have a nice balance of regular games and practice games.
Hamsters?
Ooh, what the fuck? The mic. Them keyboard noises.
A goop that's supposed to be Sammy's brain.
I need you to finish my thing.
Whoa, Miles' girlfriend.
Cum rag.
Fuck. But if I know whoever fucking put that down, you're gonna get the fucking big slander of your life.
Oh ooh. No, they're gonna get slandered.
Fred, when he's losing a quiplash.
What? How would that be at the bottom of a shoe?
Okay, whoever did that, I'm angry-ish.
Angry-ish.
Whoever did it, I'm going to find you, and I'm going
Mile.
To be a fucking kid.
It's Batman, okay.
It was Batman. You won't find the fucking identity of Batman.
I'm angry Ash.
Damn, people didn't vote for shit.
People didn't vote for that because they knew it makes me mad.
No, they didn't vote for it because it's not funny.
Damn.
To the incredible Miles.
But yeah, whoever Batman is gonna get a stern talking to.
A stern talking to.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
Damn.
No.
What the fuck? That's slander.
Who's Batman?
Come on!
I actually voted for that.
Yeah!
Wait, there's one more.
No!
Oh, wow. Holy shit.
No!
I'm going to give you all a very stern talking
no!
to
No! Come on, Freddy boy! It's over. Somehow win! No!
So I know, I didn't win.
No!
Come on, let me
damn it! No!
And Miles still didn't get one in!
Miles wins.
Practice match!
Practice
I didn't
game.
Even do shit, and I still win.
All right, practice match, huh? Let me know when you're ready, and then I'm gonna set this one out, so I'm gonna hit new players.
Yeah, Fred, tell us when you're gonna be playing seriously for once.
Give me the code.
Get the picture of Freddy.
I do got it.
Okay.
All right, this will be the last game, so get your fucking shit in there. This is the last game of the night.
Give me the code.
Fuck you. Don't give Miles the code, because then he's going to try to win another practice game.
No, I won't. I won't win it. I don't want to win it.
I won't win it.
Just please give me the code.
I won't win. Only if you promise not to win, okay?
I'll try not to.
I'll try not
to. I won't win.
I'll try not to.
Whoops.
Well, everyone's giving me the code now.
Well, because you said you won't win, so.
I'll try not to win. I can't promise it, but I'll try.
I got you for the next game, friend. Thank you.
But yeah, seriously, whoever is Batman, I need to have a stern talking with you.
Hold on.
Back in my day. Yeah, I'm telling you, I'd ball man on you. but in all seriousness, though, I don't like bringing that stuff up, so just don't do it.
All right, let's open this up.
Yeah, I don't want to be grounded by Miles, so.
I'm kidding, comma. I actually am cool right now. Comma, you should know that I like to joke around a little bit, too. Besides, I only like to act like I'm mad at people so the chat will laugh at it.
It's not just the chat laughing.
Yeah, all of us are laughing.
Yep.
So, comma, were you Batman?
No, I wasn't Batman.
Were you the... He's gonna figure it out.
No, I'm the one who said it was fucking Fred when he's losing a Quiplash in that last one.
Oh, gosh. This is gonna be a hard one.
I don't know anything this one.
There we go.
Someone's watching TV in the background.
It's probably Miles. Miles nope. is the only person on Earth that watches TV.
Nope, not me.
Ooh. I don't hear the TV no more. So, no more TV? We're good. What's a TV? You don't know what a TV is? A TV is a motherfucking box.
All I see on TV was that Bray Wyatt bullshit.
Oh.
Remember that, Fred?
Yeah, he has the power to control pyrotechnics.
The power of Fred.
And purple lightning.
And fire.
The Undertaker. I can control the fireworks. What happens when you
finally make eye contact? I can control everything
they
else.
They start quacking off.
Whacking off. What's that?
That is not Jared.
Oh, not Jared.
That's
oh, not Jared. Well, I don't know. I mean, you'd be in the jail. I mean, you'd be in the subway jail if you were heading to see Jared.
Subway jail.
Subway
yes,
jail.
Subway jail.
It's the brig.
You'd be in Bugway.
Everybody.
That's not Jared.
Oh, shit. Is that Darkstalkers?
Yeah. The dark stalker has won with the slight quiplash.
Oh man, I gotta thought of a better fucking answer for my question. Shit.
Miss Waifu.
Oh, it's gotta be Miss Waifu.
Probably Waifu.
That actually makes sense.
I mean, I wouldn't want to see either of these, but the waifu one, I want to see the least. I won't win.
What?
Hey, are you stealing my dead last bullshit?
What? You fucks! practice game!
Is that you, Miles? I won't win.
Nope. Nope, it's actually not me. I'm still the same name as I was last round.
Damn it, I was gonna say Lemon Party.
Batman Sufigi, I'll vote for that.
Damn it, Batman.
I just missed the answer because my freaking
playing
screen is black.
Game of Quiplash. It's a bucket. It's just a practice game.
Oh, another practice game, really?
Spider-Man.
We gotta stay in practice, you know. We can't let our skills degrade.
Comma Quiplash, I think. Nope, you
didn't. No, actually, I should have had a better answer for that. I mean, like, oh, board game for ages 70 and older. I should have said slavery.
I don't want to Google what this Nico Ni bullshit is. God damn it! I know Boku no Pico was terrible, so I'm pretty sure it's probably similar.
I don't give a shit about the Nico's thing, because I don't even know what that is, so.
I don't want to know what it is. It's probably garbage. Hey, Crabdily.
It's the name of Panda's Crabs.
No.
Lewis said to Google it, friend.
I don't want to fucking Google it.
I don't want to either.
Someone said Fred sucks.
This time. I'm going to tell you the answer, Miles, of who's Fred sucks.
Sure, you?
Yeah.
There's like 20 people that get the reference, and I'm cool with that.
I don't care. That reference is gold.
That was still better, even though I lost.
Yes. Sorry, Miles.
What the fuck is this?
The victory goes to Kama.
That's that stupid bitch that people keep posting gifs of. The fuck, man?
Oh, you mean that one you couldn't figure out who it was?
Nico Nee, what the fuck is this?
Sammy's existence. Jesus
I don't
Christ.
Like this. I don't like this at all. What the fuck is Nico Nee, man? Fucking love, live. Some 17-year-old stupid bitch.
Yeah, that's what it is.
I don't give a fuck. Right.
Oh, just something that Lewis masturbates to.
This is terrible.
Fred.
What?
I started that this is how you don't play Fatal Frame.
Nice.
Want to give you a up.
Nice.
Awesome, man.
This
yeah,
fucking...
Yeah, can you need to help me?
Oh, she's wearing right. Swimsuits and shit. This is terrible.
Fuck,
oh, gosh. Fuck this shit.
Oh, gosh. This one's really, really hard to pick.
What the fuck is Anthrax?
It's the poison you get in, like, an envelope.
Yeah, they used to send it to people. You can breathe it in and shit. It fucks you up.
Yeah.
Fred
yeah,
fucks by Fred sucks. And what the fuck is this? What am I, Lewis now? What the fuck?
Fred sucks.
Yeah, you are. You didn't
There's
know
too
that?
Much irony in that.
There you are, Mr. Practice Game.
Oh.
Wait, what the fuck is this? Nico's holiday. It says her schedule.
Miles above the law.
What?
That one's pretty good.
That's actually a good fucking bun, but Machinima lawyers, huh?
I don't know. I mean, Miles above the law? I wouldn't want to be Miles above the law. Then you'll get the Machinima lawyers on you.
No.
What?
You'd be able to take down the Machinima.
Oh, you know what? Practice game!
Yep.
That's it. Not practice game. Throwing my headset down. Fuck this. Not practice game. Not.
That's rich quit.
I won't win. Fred,
garbage. I object to this. Not. It's a practice game. Garbage.
Is there going to be another one after this then, Fred, since this is a practice game? It's time for round
two. We're all Fred, rage quit. That's right. Double.
I'm last.
Oh, come on, Freddy boy.
This is a damn practice game.
No way, I really got this as a question.
This is garbage.
This one's hard to figure out.
I don't know.
Here we
go.
Oh gosh.
Good one.
I guess we'll never know who won, you know, because, you know, we'll never know. We'll never know who won this one. It's probably me, but, you know, we might not
know. You should never blank and blank at the same
time. Well, you know.
Ejaculate and throw up. You're right. You should never do either of those.
Yeah.
Oh, man. You'll be cleaning that shit up for weeks. Not days or hours. Weeks. Old.
Someone was cold in the background.
Garbage.
Hi.
Super garbage.
It's all on. Oh, yeah, but of course it would be. Oh, shit.
Ass, Pandalee.
Oh, it depends on the kind of ass we're talking about. Pandalee's ass? Fuck that. No, I'm not. I never think of
you're
that.
You're gonna fuck that?
No. Hell no.
What? That's what you just said. You said fuck that.
In the sense of, I don't want to think of that at all.
Well, you would for Augie, though.
What the fuck it?
I don't want to steal Miles' girlfriend.
No. We already settled it. Cyber and Augie are a couple.
Okay, good.
Underage.
Yeah, I never liked Augie. I mean, Augie's a nice person, but I don't have any romantic interest in Augie. Now, Cyber does, because they're at least both in the same vicinity, aka Europe area.
Oh man, here I thought this was like this one.
I don't in love Fight Club.
You have to break your neck if they have guns.
I don't like
these
it.
Both are Che answers.
Che is allowed.
Oh fuck!
Ah, dead last ain't gonna be so dead last.
Oh come on. Like something Chase says to Freaky just saying, oh, Che not being allowed. Okay. Fucking practice game.
Damn, that Fred slander.
It's a fucking practice game. What? Fred loser? That's not even a cuss word.
Hey, everyone, send pictures of salt to Fred.
Nap. Send pictures of practice games to everybody else. For example,
no.
For example, this game, which is a practice game. It's clearly a practice game.
Spider-Man. God damn it, we had Batman, now we have Spider-Man.
It's definitely a practice game now.
App.
Oh, G4.
Oh, gotta do G4, shit.
Yep, that's true.
Yeah. G4.
No one watches then that. Again, like, G4 is still good for the occasional episode of Cops.
Oh boy.
Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you?
I don't know, ask Che.
I will.
Screw you, audience.
Don't say screw you to the audience. They remember. They always remember.
Ouch.
I'm true. American Ninja Warrior.
That hurt.
He's not so excited.
Oh man.
Oh gosh.
Jesus Christ, well, both are good.
Well then. I can't question one.
Jesus.
What? What? Nap. Practice game.
Yep, you certainly won't win this time.
Nap.
Not even I will win this.
Practice
so.
Game.
Is there another one after this then, Fred? Since this is a practice game?
Yeah, well, we'll end on a practice game, you know, just for the sake of being in good practice.
Next to Lewis.
Talking as much as Fred does every night. Asleep talking, asleep next to Lewis. It doesn't make sense.
Asleep next to Lewis. You can think of it that way.
Nah. That doesn't make sense.
Nah.
I realize it's slander, but it's not of the right slander.
Not the right
Fred
type
sucks.
Of slander.
Yeah, you definitely suck at making up stuff. Uh-huh.
Get
out. Get
the Lewis joke wins, okay.
Nah, it didn't win. You won, comma. Thanks to the audience. We love you, audience.
No, we don't.
They still need to go fuck themselves.
Yeah. Resolve the case of the blank.
Oh, God.
What? Man, you would never solve that case of the stinky ball.
Look at that verse. Look at that verse.
Renegade Bucker. I don't fucking know.
I think the choice here is obvious. Stinky balls.
Well, yeah, because Sherlock Holmes would not have a fucking gas mask.
What? Stop! Not rigged! Rigged! Spider-Man, get the fuck out of here! Nap! Rigged! I agree with Fred. This is a practice match.
Practice game!
Despite the fact I'm winning, practice game.
Practice game.
I'm not winning anymore. Yep, this is definitely
last
a practice
place.
Game.
Bullshit! Practice game.
Yep.
So fucking fourth place. Fuck this game.
Practice game.
Practice game.
Last place. Practice game.
Practice game.
Practice game.
The prompt is. Practice game.
Oh gosh.
Oh fuck! No! No! Damn it! You guys are gonna know what happened. Fuck! Fucking fuck! God damn it! Shit! Fuck! Shit! Shit! God damn it! God damn it! No! Fuck! God damn it! Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no!
God damn it!
I didn't have time to finish it.
God damn it! No! God damn it! Oh my god, man, fuck. Oh fuck, man. Son of a bitch, man. Such a prick. Oh man, that's funny. Fucking Rick! God damn it! I meant to put such a dick. God damn it!
Oh gee, Fred, who in the fuck is Rick? Huh?
Fucking fuck! I pressed enter instead of delete.
Is that a repressed memory we're not supposed to know about?
Fucking Rick!
Fred, whoa, you don't need to talk about your boyfriend Rick over there.
I'm still alive, Carl. Thank God it's a practice game, so...
Yeah, really, right?
Ah, fuck, my face hurts and I'm...
Woo!
Let's see who won the practice game. Oh, shit.
Everybody agreed with that.
That's it. Let's take a look at the final scores.
Come on. Come on, practice game. Yeah, it's a practice game.
How the fuck did I still end up in fourth place even though I won the fucking last round?
Ladies and gentlemen.
Wait, hold up. Before we do that, before we leave, I was Batman and Spider-Man the whole time.
Torres?
Surprise.
You fucker. Now Miles is going to yell at you. You fucked up.
Torres, I don't appreciate those words earlier, those choices, but I will figure
it out. He's going to do it on the air.
He's, damn it. Torres, you shouldn't have given your identity. He's going to discipline you now.
It'll so anyways.
You should be disappointed in your damn self, Torres.
Ladies. Yeah, Torres.
You, Torres.
I don't give a damn. And he won't do
I know your parents died, but still, man. I'll take it on anyone else.
I'm done. Yeah, I know. Lance Johnson had a... He had a great falling out.
Lance Jansen.
Yeah, Lance Johnson.
Lance Jansen. Ladies and gentlemen of this beloved audience, I thank you for joining us for these assortment of practice games and then actual games in which I won. We appreciate having you guys here. We appreciated Lewis here, who was too tired to come in the call, but just awake enough to type the entire time that we're here and still typing. So thank you, Lewis, for your good sportsmanship and your ability to type in the chat despite being deathly tired. In addition, all the people that joined us here in this beloved audience in the chat, if you joined us in the game, thank you for doing that. Tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen, the one-year anniversary of Mod Madness, and we have a hell of a show planned. Even if the mods don't show up, we've got a hell of a show planned. We've got some people in the know of YouTube that are going to refute some of fucking Phil's claims. Ooh. And we're also going to be doing some other fun stuff. So be there tomorrow, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, or Daylight Time. Well, we're back on Standard Time. 7 p.m. Eastern Time Zone. On hitbox.tv/SonsOfKojima. If you were here, you know where that is. If you're on YouTube, you should know where that is. Anyways, for everyone that was here, for everyone that will be here, for everyone who will be here tomorrow, for anyone who's ever been here ever with us, thank you. We love you. Go fuck yourselves. Good night.
Yep, good night.
See ya.
We heard it the first time.